So there's this giant power plant in the sky, and it's creating free energy for anyone to catch. But most people aren't catching it, because even though it could save them money on their electric bills, getting started can be pretty frustrating. There's all this stuff to figure out, like how many panels do you need, who's gonna install them, how much would you actually save? And how do you tell if your house even gets enough sun? A lot of people ask Google these kinds of questions. So we started looking for a better way to give them answers. And that's when one of our engineers got an idea. If people are getting lost trying to find answers about solar, why don't we give them a map? We could take the information that's already in Google Maps and use it to show how much sunlight falls on a roof. Then we could combine that with all the other stuff people need to figure out and create kind of a treasure map of solar energy. It could show you how much solar power your roof can generate and how much you could save. Then it could even point you towards an installer in your neighborhood instantly. It's an idea we're calling Project Sunroof. And right now, we're just starting with a few places, like Boston, where the Sunroof team is from, the San Francisco Bay Area, where Google is from, and Fresno, where one of our engineers' mom is from. Pretty soon, it'll grow to include the entire country, and maybe even the whole world. That way, anyone, anywhere, can start catching energy from that power plant in the sky.